because this is not just Malaysia. This is what South Korea did before. That is that at the top level, they do have a committee headed by the Deputy Prime Minister to review regularly whether their economic targets are met, export targets are met, and what needs to be done. Which means there must be a tremendous political will and on dealing with economic issues. So I'm afraid, Secretary Domingo, I'll be asking you a question because you were a former member of the cabinet. And whether there is a possibility in the Philippines for something like that. Because right now, I'm based in Jakarta, but my reading is that all economic issues are delegated to the economic officials. But this thing of weekly for Malaysia, I doubt that it was weekly, it was not monthly for South Korea, to do this regular review of this. I'm also aware that respect to Vietnam on their project 30, regular review about all these administrative procedures and what could be done. It is this political will that is very critical for a country to do things. Is there a possibility in the Philippine context of something like that? Secretary, can I put you on the spot on this? I'm sorry for this, but we just like to open up and see where the best practices are and whether the Philippines can implement them and then just learn from them.